was always getting in trouble in school for acting smart. Because I'd ask questions. What makes the Teflon stick to the pan? If yogurt goes bad, how can you tell? Where do contractors go right after they get your job half done? If a duck eats and goes in the water, does he get the cramps? If your knees bent the other way, what would a chair look like? Once I got an F on the question that asked my opinion. I got my opinion wrong.